to increase in our faith in him, to increase in our belief in him, we must know about him sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We must learn about him sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So for example, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would fast for days on end. He would keep a fast and he wouldn't open it at Maghrib time the way we open our fasts at Maghrib time. He would continue till the next day and he would continue to the day after. Some of those who were around him from his companions, they thought this is the Messenger of Allah keeping fasts for days on end. So they began to fast for days on end. When the Messenger of Allah was informed of this, he summoned these people, he called them, and he said, I've heard that you are fasting for days on end. They said, Messenger of Allah, we saw you fasting for days on end. So we began to fast for days on end. But what was it that the Messenger of Allah replied? And he informed them about his high, lofty status with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he said, لَسْتُ كَهَيْئَتِكُمْ I am not like any of you. Hay'a is form, my presence, my being is not like that of any of you. I am different to you in that abitu inda rabbi yut'imuni wa yasqini. I sleep in the evening and my Lord gives me nourishment through food and drink. My Lord feeds me and he gives me drink. And some of the scholars have said this word abitu, it can either mean that I sleep at night and my Lord gives me food and drink, or the word abitu can have the meaning of continuity, that I live my life and I am being nourished through the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I'm not in need of material to keep my body going, whereas you are normal human beings who need material, who need food, who need drink for their bodies to operate. When we learn this about the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, our amazement in this man sallallahu alayhi wa sallam increases. Our awe of this majesty increases. And when that awe increases, then our iman increases. Our faith, our conviction in him sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam increases. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam was in a gathering amongst his companions, and a man walked in and he sat down and he said, Alhamdulillah, hamdan, kathiran, tayyiban, mubarakan fee. The Messenger of Allah said, who said that? And the man said, I. And the Messenger of Allah said, repeat what you said. And the man said, Alhamdulillah, hamdan, kathiran, tayyiban, mubarakan fee. Praise be to Allah, a good praisal, a blessed praisal, a praisal that's abundant. The Messenger of Allah said, when you said this, I saw 10 angels rushing from the heavens to come and write the reward of what you said. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, his sight was not like the sight of any of us. He would stand and lead prayer before his companions, and then he would complete his prayer and turn to them and say, Inni arakum, inni anzuru. إِنِّي أَرَاكُم مِّن وَرَائِي كَمَا أَنْظُرُ مِّن أَمَامِي I can see you whilst my back is towards you. I can see you from behind my back the way I see anything from in front of me.